I hope that we will have something that the American people will say they honored their oath of office to protect and defend, not that they were afraid of any special interest group out there, out of the money that is behind the gun interest in our country, and that because they were afraid of that, our children have fear of going to school. We had a police officer say, remember how great he was at our hearing of the Steering Policy Committee. He said, I hear that members of Congress may be afraid of the gun interest. They may be afraid of the NRA. That's not fear. That's inconvenience. Fear is what children feel when a gunman comes into the room and starts shooting.